here with deformities, all kinds of body damage, low birth weight. That's a known fact from the study done in Johns Hopkins Hospital in Maryland. And it will not be. And there's people around other parts of the state who, not parts of the state, other parts of the country who have a similar problem we do here. And there is a lot of that is caused by pipelines, because noise travels through the pipeline and up out of the ground. So it's a real broad problem that affects the human body. Our doctors don't want to recognize the problem either, because they haven't been taught it about fibroacoustic disease. But it's here. It needs to be addressed by our whole country, and not just first up again. It's been so bad in places. Other places where there's a lot of water gets. So all I know to do is keep fighting and see if we can get somebody to listen.
Can I ask you, you know, we've been talking about various things over the years, the power plant and then various other things. When did you first notice the noise issue?
I'm sorry?
When did you first notice the noise issue?
2006.
2006. Okay.
First gas compressor station to put in over there in Plain Lake area. And it gave me brain damage. Okay. That black spot is bigger around the center of my brain.
Anything else this morning?
Nope, that's it. I just want to let you know that it's not even any better. You know, we're going to have some more health problems in this camp.
Well, thank you, Charles. Thanks for coming this morning. We'll keep looking at that. Anyone else that would like to speak this morning? If not, we'll go to item number one to approve the minutes of August 18th and August 25th special meetings.
Make a vote to approve the minutes of August 18th and August 25th.
Okay, I do have a question on the very last page. Did we vote on that?
Mr. Newsom?
Yes.
I thought we did.
Okay. All right, we have a motion.
I'll second.
Putting in a bench of standing, standing, standing. Jeannie, I didn't think to look at, the line item, part-time, Mr. Newsom's. I don't know if we need to increase that now.
Well, then.
Did you figure that?
Well, no, ma'am, but I had a question, I figured, talk to you after court on that. I had a note that said move 35,000 into that 630, but I've noticed that it was only 15, so I don't know if I just.
Okay.
Something come back on that, or we swapped around a couple times, so I'm not sure.
Several times, but I think we probably are gonna need to increase that. And think that, well, I saw